Martin, please, thank you.
Lauren. Charles O'Connor's daughter. Charles O'Connor's daughter. Anyway, she's promised to marry me, so that's fine. That's under the wall. Afro Lupita and Francis!
I can't obviously have my own glory, I have to live in my father's. Thank you for that, Jimmy.
I just want to say thanks for the opportunity we'd have to support such a good charity as well.
Yeah, thanks for having us. Right, we're going to start with a Fever. Sing along if you know it.
Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching
play guitar like that. It's absolutely disgusting. I've been playing since the 1960s. When I started in the Renegades, I learned three chords and I'm still playing the same chords. Is around somewhere. If you come into the centre, gentlemen, Could you just join me in the middle where we can all see you? Look at her, she can't put men down. Get her off, Alison, to say, what about my kiss? I've got the white jacket on, but I'm coming down there for a kiss. Beautiful. Right, ladies and gentlemen, these young men, they have raised, in fact, they're giving us a check here. I shall pass it over to Justin Rowe, who can tell you all about it.
Big round of applause for Justin Rowe.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's a privilege, an honour to be invited here tonight. I'd like to say a big thank you to Gene for inviting the team. And I do want to say thank you to my friends as well who stood next to me. It's the first time we've actually got together since we completed the marathon run. What we did was we ran, what we did was ran 321 miles running between 38 and 44 miles a day, between 12 and 14 hours. And we ran 321 miles in 8 days, pulling a trailer with all our equipment on. Really privileged to hand this check over to Alison Lawrence, who sadly lost her son Damien in 2008, serving with the 2nd Battalion Yorkshire Regiment Green Howards. We're really happy and privileged to hand this check over to Alison on behalf of the Health for Heroes Speed March Team North Yorkshire Fire and Rescue Service.
Right, everybody tonight, in actual fact, is a hero. Your hero is yourself for coming, but the amount of discipline that goes in to getting up on stage is immense. So there are heroes, everybody has been a hero, and the ones following will be. This next person is not only a hero, but a celebrity as well. You've seen him many, many times over the years in various productions on television. Most recently, you have seen him in Heartbeat. He's a great lover of this area. And I can assure you, one of the most difficult parts of acting is to act stupid when you're actually very, very bright. And this man is very bright. A couple of years ago, he made a lot of money, did a celebrity concert singing at the Royal Albert Hall, because not only is he a good actor, he's a great singer. And that really brasses me off. Because the guy's a great actor, he's a great singer, he's good looking, and to make it more and more worse, he's the nicest person you could possibly meet. So would you please welcome, from Heartbeat, the man himself, David Lonsdale.
There's a long, long trail a-winding into the land of my dreams, where nightingales are singing and the white moon beams. There's a long, long night awaiting until my dreams all come true, till that day that I'll be going down that long, long trail with you.
Watches the ships that go sailing somewhere beyond the sea. She's there waiting for me. And if I could fly like birds on high, then went straight to her arms, I'd go sailing. It's far beyond the stars, it's near beyond the moon. I know, without a doubt, my heart will meet her there soon.